Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9. Weather on the web, quite a bit in the tropics to talk about, but across New Hampshire on the quiet side, and it looks like the pleasant pattern will linger for several days to come, with just one minor bump in the road coming in likely on Thursday. That's when the next front could deliver a few showers and maybe even a thunderstorm. But beyond that, Friday and at least the start of the holiday weekend on Saturday looks to be very pleasant. The remnants of Harvey still plaguing the deep south, especially Texas and Louisiana, with epic flooding rains. Some of the remnants of that could drift in our direction along about Sunday, but it would be a quick mover. Bringing some rain during part of the holiday weekend wouldn't be all that great, but we actually need the rainfall in New Hampshire. Latest front close by will actually fall apart over the next 48 hours. Instead, we're tracking a system to our south that could turn in to Tropical Storm Irma. And you'll notice some high clouds in advance of that during the day tomorrow and into Tuesday night and early Wednesday. But outside of an isolated shower near the coast, it should be on the dry side right through midweek. Then we get into Thursday with our next chance of a shower, thunder shower, as a front approaches from the west. But as you can clearly see, no storm clouds anywhere near the Granite State in terms of heavy rain or thunderstorm action through the middle part of the week before that shower, thunder shower on Thursday. Upper 30s far north, 40s for many, right around 50 in Manchester late tonight. Beautiful looking Tuesday, despite some increasing high clouds, some sunshine and temperatures in the lower half of the 70s. A little bit cooler due to an onshore wind right along the coast. What happens beyond all of this? Well, again, Tropical Storm Irma in the making, possibly, will roll well to our south early on Wednesday, so there could be quite a few clouds, a little bit of a breeze out of the northeast. For mariners, a big concern because the seas will be cranking up to 5 to 10 feet, not too far offshore and well offshore, even higher than that. Outside of an early morning shower, developing sunshine, the next front rolls in on Thursday, partly sunny, could be a shower or thunderstorm, bright and chilly on Friday, upper 50s north, 60s for many. And then the start of the holiday weekend looks great on Saturday. Showers, the remnants of Harvey, could race through on Sunday. Could be some downpours and even a thunderstorm. And then back to some sunshine for Labor Day itself on Monday.